Hello everyone and welcome back. Meat Department here. I'm so glad you could join me for another video today. So I have something special for you all. I have been looking into all kinds of strategies and techniques on how to get the most loot bags, the best bang for your buck, and I think I found it. So I'm going to show you today exactly what you need to do. It's not that costly if you can get into the tech world at all, and the theories can probably be used in any of the worlds, but I'm going to show you the example that I think is one of the better ones in the tech world. And before we get going, check out this exclusive pet. Preston literally just joined this server like moments ago and got this exclusive pet right here, the signature big mascot. Only 1,401 exists. I think he's going around joining servers because it was like 1,377 when I got mine. You can complete the Celebrity Crush achievement and get the pet if you're lucky enough to actually be in a server that Preston joins. And it looks like he hasn't joined that many because only 1,400 have been issued. So, wow. I am so lucky and so excited. So let's jump right in. I just wanted to share that because I was not expecting it. So basically the point is, if you want to collect loot bags and, you know, complete your achievement eventually, or just get some of the awesome boosts that are in the bigger loot crates and gems and all that stuff. Well, you see here, I'm on the loot bags 5 quest. I'm 45% of the way through, which is to pick up 200 loot bags. So that means I've already picked up 90 out of the 200. So we know that I have 90. I'm gonna show you how many we can get here in the farm. So let's jump right into it. So I'm gonna port over to the tech world, the tech shop actually, because what you wanna do is basically get the steampunk right here, these mechanical eggs. And you don't need the goldens. These regular ones are just fine. So you go to the mechanical egg here. I'm just gonna auto hatch about 18 of them because that's how many I can hold in my team. So we're gonna get these. It looks like a bunch of those first ones might've just came out as golden. What? Okay. So this is about 9 right here. I want 18 because I want to basically spread my pets to all the piles in the steampunk area. And man, you're going to see the loot bags drop like crazy. All right. Look at that rainbow mining mole. Let's go. All right. So let's take Preston off at the moment. Let's scroll back down and put on the little ducky magician. So now we have 18 random pets. And the significance here is basically you want to get ones that are around 20, 30 million. I mean, these guys are rainbow, so they're a little bit stronger. He's 179, but that's okay. Basically 20, 25, even the 60, that's fine. That's really the pet power you want to go for this particular area. So then you want to head to the steampunk area. Now don't confuse this with the chest. It's literally the area outside. So now you want to go to your settings and switch pet sending to single. And this is where it begins. You can just click on these little coin piles and put your pets on there. And you're gonna see the loot bags start to stack up. This is really epic. For the bigger ones that maybe have a little bit more health, you can put a couple pets on, that's fine. But we basically wanna get them on there so they're hitting them, but they're not breaking them too fast because we want the loot bags to start dropping. So it should start happening here. Here we go. These are decent sized piles right here. Let's go. That one's 6 billion, so I'm probably gonna put 2 on that one, some on that, a couple here, and really just spread out the love so that these pets can start knocking home the loot bags. As you see, there's another loot bag, loot bag, loot bag. They're all over the place and I got pets. Look at the loot bags just dropping, man. This is crazy. So there's someone else here that's breaking stuff too. So that's not ideal, but we could go ahead and give it a whirl here because it should still work pretty effectively. So this is like an active way to do it, is to come here. And in a matter of no time, like look at all the loot bags already all over the ground. And I have another pet that's just chilling here, so I'll put him on that pile and another one on that pile right there. And they're strong enough to break the coins, so that's the point here. But they're also powerful enough to, there you go. So I already have 100. So 10 of them have already just automatically gotten picked up. So I already just got 10. I had 90, I got 10, and there's, look at that, another 10 or so on the ground. So let's just go ahead and scoop it up. The whole point here is that your pets are strong enough to eventually break the coin pile, but also weak enough to actually lay in some consistent damage. So when you use like your best team of pets, they almost just instantly break it too much and it kind of lowers your chances of getting loot bags. And as you see here, we're picking up all kinds of loot bags and it's actually going so fast that I need to stop here for a minute and put my pets back on. Although it looks like there's a little bit of a delay here. There we go. Let's go. Put them on some of these piles while I go scoop up the rest. There. All right. So we'll go back around and scoop it up. I just want to show you guys, like, it's only been a couple minutes since we started. And oh my goodness, we're getting loot bags like crazy. And we're also getting tech coins. So like, this is a win-win. We're getting gems. We are getting some good stuff here along the way. There's another loot bag right there. So So let's go ahead and put this rainbow guy on a big pile. There we go. And let's go ahead to the achievement and see if we can tell what it is. We're at 55% now. So we are at about 112, and we start at 90. So we've gotten 22 loot bags already, and it's only been a couple minutes since we got to this actual spot here, and there's more on the ground. So this is one of the best techniques you could possibly do. And look at that. That one had a super lucky boost in it. Let's go. Oh my goodness. So yeah, I'm really liking this strategy a lot. Obviously, this is more of like an active strategy, but it does the trick. And you just put them on, they're going to be hitting stuff and getting you your loot bags. Let's put another few on right here. And let's just let these guys rip for a little while. I'll let them build up and show you how many I get after a few minutes. Okay, so it's been literally only a couple minutes, and they're still going to town, and man, I want to go pick this stuff up. So let's go ahead and scoop up all of these loot bags here. I mean, you are kidding me right now. Look at this. There's a bunch of big ones here. Let's see if we get any more boosts. There is an epic one here. Look at this. This one has a chance for good stuff. Oh, that's a lot of gems in that one. So, oh my goodness. We are getting a ton here. Let's go. Oh my God. Let's keep on picking these up. Maybe we'll even complete this part of the achievement, which means we would have gotten like 100 of these babies in only a few minutes. This is crazy. Scoop that one up. Look at this. There's a little pile right here with a bunch. And now you can see the coins more. Keep putting your pets on. Oh, this is lovely. This is the way to get your loot bags, guys. If you want to get your loot bags, you are definitely going to get them this way right here. So put these guys on the piles. Like I said, they're going to grind. They're going to hit them. You have a chance when it breaks, but also a chance as they're actually breaking them to pick up a loot bag. And they could drop several at a time when they do flop on the ground. It's a lovely thing. It is a beautiful thing. So let's go ahead and get this one here. Then we're going to go check the achievement. We got to be getting close to the end of the achievement. We just picked up so many loot bags. It was absolutely insane. Look at this. I just everywhere I look, there's a loot bag. Okay, so let's open up the achievement. And we are at 82%, 164. So we've gotten what, like 60, 70 of these things since we started in only minutes, less than 10 minutes. So I would say probably in 10 minutes, you could probably get 100 of these by doing this strategy right here. Oh my goodness, epic. Let's go. Let's go. Oh man. Wow. Okay. That was a lot of coins actually from a bag. Let's go. Pop that one open right there. Are there any more to finish this up? Any more? Any more? Let's go. No? No? Okay. But man, this is crazy. So if you like active grinding to earn your stuff and you can't really AFK as much, this is probably one of the better strategies. Just get pets that kill stuff within like 30, 40 seconds to a minute at the most. As you see, everything here's kind of taking a while, but they're gonna have a chance to really flop those loot bags. You're gonna get the achievements done and you're gonna get the chance to get the boost and all that other stuff. This one's 87%, already almost complete just from recording this video and showing you. So that was the big tip. Definitely make sure to do this, collect your loot bags and get them awesome rewards. So yeah, I want to thank you for sticking with me. Hope this was helpful, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.